Hello and welcome to the session. I am Shashi and I am going to help you with the following question. Question says, the angles of elevation of the top of a tower from two points at the distance of 4 meters and 9 meters from the base of the tower and in the same straight line with it are complementary. Prove that the height of the tower is 6 meters. Let us now start the solution. First of all, we will draw a simple diagram to represent the problem. Now here, AB is the tower. Now, two points C and D are 9 meters and 4 meters away from point B, that is the base of the tower, and angle of elevation of point A from point D is theta, and angle of elevation of point A from point C is 90 minus theta. We are given that these two angles are complementary angles. We know complementary angles are those angles who have the sum 90 degrees. So if one of the angles is theta, then other angle is equal to 90 minus theta. So we can write, let AB is the tower. And points C and D are at a distance of 9 meters and 4 meters from point B, that is the base of the tower. Now we are given that point C and point D are in the same straight line and angle of elevation of A from these two points are complementary. So we can write, let angle ADB is equal to theta, that is angle of elevation of point A from point D. This is equal to theta. This implies angle ACB is equal to 90 minus theta. Since these two angles are complementary, so angle ACB is equal to 90 minus theta. Now we have to prove that height of the tower is 6 meters. That is, we have to show that AB is equal to 6 meters. Now first of all, let us consider right triangle ADB. In right triangle ADB, tan theta is equal to AB upon BD. We know tan theta is equal to perpendicular upon base. Here AB is the perpendicular and BD is the base. Now we know BD is equal to 4 meters. We are given that distance of point D from base of the tower, that is point B, is 4 meters. So substituting BD is equal to 4 meters in this expression, we get tan theta is equal to AB upon 4. Let us name this expression as 1. Now we will consider triangle ACB. In right triangle ACB, tan 90 minus theta is equal to AB upon BC. We know tan theta is equal to perpendicular upon base. In this triangle, this is theta and this is perpendicular, this is base. So we get tan 90 minus theta is equal to AB upon BC. Now we know distance of point C from base of the tower, that is point B, is equal to 9 meters, or we can simply say BC is equal to 9 meters. Now substituting value of BC in this expression, we get tan 90 minus theta is equal to AB upon 9. Now we know tan 90 minus theta is equal to cot theta. So this implies cot theta is equal to AB upon 9. Now let us name this expression as 2. Now multiplying expressions 1 and 2, we get tan theta multiplied by cot theta is equal to AB upon 4 multiplied by AB upon 9. Now we know tan theta multiplied by 1 upon tan theta. We know cot theta is reciprocal of tan theta, is equal to AB square upon 36. Now tan theta and tan theta will cancel each other and we get 1 is equal to AB square upon 36. Now multiplying both the sides by 36, we get 36 is equal to AB square. Now taking square root on both the sides, we get 6 is equal to AB. We know square root of 36 is equal to plus minus 6, but height of the tower cannot be negative, so we will neglect the negative value, that is minus 6, and we get 6 is equal to AB, or we can simply write it as AB is equal to 6 meters. Now we know AB is the height of the tower, so height of the tower is equal to 6 meters. Hence proved. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and have a nice day.